Hey ladies, I'm coming to you real quick. I have a oldie but a newbie for me, and it's the Freetress Equal Lace Front Wig Lady Michelle, and this is her, and a 1B, and there are quite a few reviews on this wig out here in YouTube land, but I figured I'd share my opinion of it. I've had it for a while, and I haven't taken it out the pack until just now, and I wanted to share it with you guys. I mean, you can see me taking it out the package. It's never been taken out before. Still was in the container it came in. It is a lace front wig, and taking it out the wrapping now. It's in a 1B, and it is a lace front, and I have to get the tags and stuff out of it. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to try it on in front of you and kind of size her up a little bit, and then I'm going to cut the lace off and then come back and let you see what she looks like. But first thing first, I need to get the get the string and tags and stuff off. I've had it for a while, and I've been waiting and waiting and waiting to decide on what kind of camera I was going to get, and I end up getting it, and it's actually, I'm recording with it now, so if the zoom is off, the lighting is off, this is my first review with this camera, so bear with me, and I will get it to quality better. And I'm having a hard time getting this daggone string off here. Okay, anywho, there we go. And Lady Michelle has the standard lace. Let's see, here she is. And turn her inside out so you can see. It has the two combs in the front. Not sure if you can see that here and over here. And then it has the comb in the back along with the adjustable straps. So you can adjust it. And I always do mine on the inner because I like a tight fit when I'm wearing lace wigs or any type of wig. I like to keep it snug. I hate to go out in public and the thing fall off. You know, that would be real embarrassing. Anyway, as you can tell, I haven't cut the lace, but I'm going to try her on right now and then figure it out, size her up, and take it from there. So give me a second. She seems to fit pretty good, and I have the lace still on her, so let me pull it down to where I would want to cut my lace. Oh, nice. She's nice. The hair is soft and it has the, like I said, the two combs, so it'll be secure on the side. And this particular unit, there's no glue, no tape, as you can tell. And I'm going to have to get my hair from out of here, but I'll fix that when I cut the lace and show you when I'm done. But this is her, and the hair is flowy. I think I like this. Is sexy. I see why they call it Lady Michelle. Seen the string in here just now. Here it is. And it has the little bob thing going on. And here's the back. She's flowy. And I like her. And let me get a comb so we can check out the parting space. And I'm looking at myself in the mirror instead of the camera. And she seems to have about a half inch of parting space, which is cool. You shouldn't expect with so much. And then with this kind of unit, I would kind of like wear it swooped off my face on either side. But this is how she fits. So what I'm going to do is pause for a second and cut the lace, and then I'll be right back. So be right back. Okay, ladies, I'm back. It took me a minute. I cut the lace, and I always have a hard time getting the shape right, especially when it has baby hair. And I didn't mention it at first, but it does. And I'm not sure if you can see, I pulled my little bit out here around the edges, but she does have baby hair. So that's a plus. I like when they have baby hair because it camouflages where I can't cut the lace. Me and lace don't get along very well. And just so happened, this is not scratchy or anything like that, so I like that. What I always do too is I pull just a little bit out, and that helps. So it kind of makes it look more realistic. And should be using the wide side. And now wear it over like so. And I got the two combs in up here. And I don't have any bobby pins, but if I was leaving the house, I would put, for extra security, I would put the bobby pins on each side. But I like it. It's full and it's bouncy. I like that about it. It's full and bouncy and it looks realistic. And you can wear it on either side. I like that. So, this is quick and simple. This is Lady Michelle in a 1B by Freetress Equal. And if you ladies are looking for a short and sassy look, this is it. I'm in love. Excuse me. Oh my, that came out of nowhere. But anywho, sorry about that. And if you want to know what I use around my edges, I use edge control. That is the bomb, and that's what I live by. But I will put some pictures at the end. I just wanted to share, and I think I like this. Yeah, do a quick spin. Quick spin, you like? Thanks, ladies, for watching. And I put some pictures at the end. Love you.
Rack City bitch, rack City bitch, rack City bitch. 10, 10, 10, 20s on your titties bitch. 100D VIP, no guest list. TT raw, you don't know who you fucking with. Got my other bitch, fucking with my other bitch. Fucking all night, nigga, we ain't sell a bit. Nigga say I'm too dope, I ain't selling it. Bar fresher than a motherfucking peppermint. Go Letterman's, last king killing shit. Young money, yeah, we getting rich. Get your grandma on my dick. Girl, you know what it is. Rack City, bitch. Rack City, bitch. Rack City, bitch.